It's Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. The other night I was in my craft room and I thought, why not set up my camera and just film and see what I can come up with. I wanted to play with some of my new Catherine Pooler goodies. So to start with, I cut out the To The Point die in just some white cardstock. And then using the Mardi Gras Catherine Pooler ink, I just used a cheap makeup brush that I got from Kmart and blended it just on the bottom half of the white cardstock panel. When I ran the To The Point die through my die cut machine, I added in a piece of cardstock just to give it that extra bit of pressure. And so using that piece, it had put an impression from the To The Point die into the paper. So I used that to cut one of the Lawn Fawn scallop circle dies out. I then stamped my Toucan Do It images on some Copic Express at paper and then just did some really quick colouring using my Ultanew alcohol markers. Once the colouring was all done, I just used a bit of masking tape to mask off part of the sentiment because I wanted to stamp the sentiment in a straight line. So using my Tuxedo Black Memento ink, I stamped that onto a white cardstock strip. I just cleaned that off, and then doing the same thing, I lined up my stamp so that it would be straight, and then placed a piece of masking tape over the other half of the sentiment so that I could stamp the other piece. These were stamped onto a Heavy Doodle Strips of Ease die too. I then used some foam tape and just mounted all my pieces onto the card base. I'd already stuck down the To The Point die cut piece onto my card, just using some glue. I like to add a double layer of my foam tape just to give it that extra dimension. I then stuck that into place, made sure it was straight, and then just using my scissors, I cut off the edges of the strip. I then did the same with all my other pieces, a double layer of foam tape, and stuck them into place. These toucan stamps from Catherine are just too cute. To finish off the card, I added some Catherine Pooler sequins, and then it was all done. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time. Bye.